Hi guys, thank you for joining me for today's shave and scent of the day. Today's going to be a pretty quick shave, hopefully. Today I'm going with Castle Forbes Lavender Cream. Really nice smelling lavender, and I'll finish it with Bear Stearns Man's Reserve Lavender Aftershave Sample. Scent of the day will be Layton by Parfums de Marly. Nice lavender in there as well. The weapon of the day will be the original Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements DOC Double Open Comb. Beautiful razor. Looks really angry, but it's not. It's actually a wonderful shaver. Brush today will be the Chrome Synthetic Silver Tip by Razor Rock. A little water on my face. And then I will wet this and kind of wring it out. And then I'll just take a little nug out of this. Actually, it's a little harder than I remember. I'm not gonna put it in the brush, but I'm gonna take that amount there and just put it right on my face and kind of spread it around. I was thinking this cream was a little softer than that. More firm than I remember. I have only used it once before, so. I can see that's going to be plenty. Hope everyone is doing well out there. Happy Tuesday. Now I'm just gonna dip the tips of the brush and get some water in there. Beautiful lavender scent. Nice strong scent too. It's actually snowing this morning. And it's almost May. So hopefully Mother Nature will get this figured out before long. That looks good. And this is a feather blade. Third and final use for that. Line up the sideburn. I'm just gonna go with the grain and against the grain today with a little cleanup. I'm gonna try to shave a little time off here. Shave a little time off. Oh boy. Such a smooth razor. does a really good job. It has a little tailorability to it. You can make it a little more efficient. You can make it a little less efficient. If you don't know what I'm talking about, look at any of my other reviews on this razor. I know, honey, it's snowing. My wife is just now waking up to the wonderful realization that it's snowing. Makes us super happy. All right, I'm gonna go against the grain. Beautiful. It feels good. I just do a little cleanup pass. Really nice, dense leather. Super creamy. Sorry, this camera keeps refocusing. I can see the lights changing. Oh, sorry if that's been going on the whole time. just get this one spot right here. Get some alum on my hand so I can stretch it. There we go. You hear that? I always have trouble with that spot. Not now, we're done. Little cold water and alum. Daddy. Very nice. Get the brush cleaned out, then I'll get this alum off of my face. Very nice two-pass shave. Super smooth. Now we'll get very nice aftershave. A touch of Nivea balm. Just about that much. So soothing. Those crow's feet. Going to finish up with Layton. That's such a beautiful scent. All right, guys, my day started great. I hope yours has as well. Thank you once again for joining me, and I'll see you on the next one.